And on to political matters. A political analyst has described the calls for both Vice President Yemi Osibanjo and former Governor Bola Tinubu to run for presidency under the platform of the All Progressive Congress as a game. He opined that Bola Tinubu can only be interested in remaining the political godfather and not the seat of the presidency. Jacinta Obioku reports.
It all began when members of a pro-democracy group known as Progressive Consolidation Group on Friday, 27th of August, visited Governor Aminu Masari of Katsina State to canvass for Professor Yemi Osibanjo's presidency in 2023. The group, however, told Masari that they were not sent by the vice president. The latest is that the group has received the approval of the All Progressives Congress to canvass support for his emergence as the party's presidential candidate for the 2023 presidential election. On the other hand, Lagos State Governor Babajide Sanwo-Olu flagged off the Southwest Agenda 2023, Swagga 23, to draw support for the presidential ambition for Osibanjo Bola Tinubu. This has got a political analyst, Babasola Adebuye, talking. He believes it is all a political game.
Everyone can say that this is a game, and it's a game that we either pay one of them. In other words, when the time comes for negotiation, someone will have to agree with another person, whereby the two of them will have the collaboration and they work together as one. So, it's a political game.
Although concerns have been raised about the possible effects it may have on the party's chances and governance, the analysts believed that there is no cause for alarm.
I can tell you the two of them will definitely negotiate. Someone will step down for another person. It's not going to have any negative effect on the APC, but the only thing is that, because the reason is this, and all of them, they are together. So it's not going to affect the party.
Meanwhile, Governor Babajide Sanwo-Olu has declared that Bola Tinubu is fit and ready for his next political move, inasmuch as the national chairman of the party is yet to make his intention known. Jacinta Obioku for Plus TV Africa.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.